Many people who go to Australia say, oh, you got to see the southern skies. What they don't know when they say that is any clear sky anywhere in the world will get you that. In the southern hemisphere, only 15% of humans live there. So there's essentially no light pollution. 85% of all humans in the north, you're hard pressed to find a completely dark sky in the north, leaving you to think that there's something magically beautiful and different about the southern sky. You're observing the northern sky.